and officially announce that Hong Kong Disneyland is reopened.